problem that I see with American foreign policy is that it's still being run out of the 1950s. And the 1970s are different. There are 100 new countries in the world right now, and we have to learn to live with them. The world is a diverse, dangerous, exciting, unpredictable place. We have to learn to live with that. And the best strength we have abroad is the strength we have at home, an equal, open, ecologically sound and sane society.
Write in Jerry Brown for president.